To see quite a bit of progress. In the last PlugFest, we had quite a few features that weren't well implemented, like meter tables and group tables, IPv6, so we're expecting to see good support from the switching side and also hopefully applications that also take advantage of those features.
Yeah, so what's the buzz with the BII lab from Beijing is going to be a part of the PlugFest?
Well, we've set up a tunnel between the InCNTRE lab and the BII lab, and we're hoping to do some testing halfway around the world with them midweek. The folks here at InCNTRE will be staying late, and the folks at BII will be coming in early, and we'll be trying to set up some controller switch testing across the world.
Sounds awesome. Yep. Well, you know, we've got all kinds of cooperation here, and the Indiana Pacers actually won with ONF Poet Forum, so that looks good, too.
Game five tomorrow night, and hopefully the Pacers will finish them off.
How many companies are here today?
I think we have 14 companies.
Yeah,
here
we're at about 14
how many
companies.
In Beijing?
The count was eight or nine that had signed up.
Okay, that's great. Great. Well, thanks, guys, and I know you got a lot of work to do. Talk to you later.
All right. Bye-bye. Thanks, Rick.
I put the pedal down to make some time. There's something good waiting down this road. I'm picking up.